A residential delivery consists of the product being brought out into a residential area, a lift gate being used to get the pallet or pallets dropped onto the ground. It will be, however, the customer's responsibility to get the product moved to the final location.